Well, coming up, it is getting more dangerous to cross the street. So coming up next, the increase in pedestrian and bike deaths across the state and the possible solution from the government.
Plus, a new boots-on-the-ground attempt at getting homeless people help. Why this group thinks they can make a difference. Those stories and a look at the weekend forecast as Q13 News at 8 continues next.